managed to aim and reach in Wexford. Please welcome David, Cormac and Aaron. In this competition are in transition year.
Yes.
Isn't that it? So, the bow tie, the Dapper Bow tie company, why bow ties?
Why bow ties? I suppose it all started about maybe 5 or 6 months back, and we were just, you know, trying to think of an idea for the mini company, and we were hearing people around us who were complaining about the price of bow ties sell down to as much as 15 and 20 euro. And my man has a sewing machine at home, and we can produce some. She has a bunch of production just quite a bit. But yeah, it's going really well for us. We can sell them for 10 euro, and it's doing fantastically.
So is it just your mother or who makes them?
Oh. I'll say all three of us.
And how long does it take to make a
15, 20 minutes, but they're now really to pack them as well, which would be about 50 minutes. So.
And you got advice from a match from former trying
Yeah, Ron Casey. Back in around December at the Enterprise Center. She was great, and she told us as well to raise the price from 8 up to 10, and that's going well for us.
Aaron, who do you reckon your competition is? Who are you in competition with?
Well, our main competition would be the top brands that are out there in the market at the moment. But overall, I think we're doing really well for ourselves, just getting started and really involved. Hopefully, to pick off it.
What's the most popular lines?
The most popular one would be our black bow, which would be our top star. And our second most popular would be the red,
which was sport helmets for the
night. And then our third one then would be the maroon coloured one.
La la la! You were just back in China.
Yeah.
What were you doing there?
Well, when I was over there on a school tour, and then while I was over there, I went to a place called the Silk Market. And while I was there, I was doing a bit of browsing around, looking for material that we could use for our bow ties in the future. So if we do decide, at least I'd know then where I can get them, and we can order in the material.
Very good. Now, what do you think of the Dapper Bow Tie Company?
All I can say is you're engaging your entrepreneurial behaviour. I would suggest a really good website is a way for you to push it forward. And by the way, don't wear your mother out. I had the conversation with your website. She's doing all the work.
Did you have a Facebook page yet?
Facebook page is always a good place to start, you know.
I think they're doing great. I mean, bow ties are back in fashion. It used to be just for the old dads, but I think people are wearing them a lot more. So, yeah, you're doing great. I would agree with Eleanor, don't go in on the money too much.
Yeah.
You can find another source of production, but they look great.
Well, well done. Finally, it's Fenny Hill from Ryan College.